What did you think of Malik Brazil?
Malik?
It means king.
He's great.
Why?
He's really well. He's strong as hell. He's a southpaw. He's big for his weight. He's fast. He's smart. He's got great movement. They don't want him. I'll take him.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir.
You're a dangerous guy. You just got to get into 120% shape, not 100%.
120.
Why? Why?
Listen, I don't even know why. I know why.
He does though.
Yeah, I know.
I'm explaining to the rookie why. Okay? Why?
Yeah.
Because there's a lot of guys out there at 100%. Okay? You got to be one step ahead of the guys that are 100%.
That makes sense.
Yeah.
What's that?
Nothing.
Hitting the bag without wrapping.
Yeah, exactly.
I tried it once.
I remember the ambulance took a while to get here.
So Joe, Memorial Day, the gym is packed. Memorial Day, gym is packed. Look at this. Boxers don't have a day off, huh?
This is our second shift, too. We got one more after this, so. No, that's one thing people like about our gym. We don't close for holidays, you know? There's always somebody fighting, so. It is.
So just another day at the office.
Yeah, besides, we did our Memorial Day yesterday. You know, today's a work day for us. Maurice is fighting in, less than 2 weeks. Sid over here on the heavy bag, he's fighting the same night, June 7th.
Are they both going to air on ESPN?
You never know. They got two main events slated. There's some knockouts, yes.
Yeah.
But Maurice is probably going to be the first swing back. Benji's looking better and better. And then we got your favorite over there. Oh, that rusty.
It's the quietest he's ever been.
Right?
Yeah.
An international headgear incident.
International?
That's what I'm calling it now. The international headgear incident.
What is that?
The IHI.
There you have it, another day of the Gossen Gym event. I stay tuned for EsNews.com. I'm Malik, back reporting.